Hello and welcome. Now, what do we imagine when we think about the hot Arabian desert? Majestic sand dunes, camels, beautiful sunsets. However, we know that to live and survive there is very difficult. So how do the animals who live in the Arabian desert manage to survive? Today, we will look at the dung beetle. Firstly, the dung beetle carves out a piece of dung and carefully shapes it into a ball. Why, you ask? Because now it is a perfect takeaway food. He simply rolls it to where he wants to hide it. He raises his hind legs and pushes it in the direction he wants to go. Time to time, he gets up on top and looks around. He uses the sun to help him navigate and find his way to the hiding place. Dung is an excellent food source for the beetle and provides both nourishment and moisture. Furthermore, it is also used by the female beetle as a place to lay her eggs. It protects them, and when the young beetles are ready to emerge, they have a convenient food source to give them a good start in life. We all know that water is vital for life and is a very scarce source in the hot desert. However, many animals are very well adapted to living in this harsh environment, and the desert beetle is no exception. We all know from living in Dubai that we get many foggy mornings during the year. Many plants take full advantage of the early morning mists and fog in the deserts just outside Dubai. And of course the beetle is not going to waste this opportunity. He crawls to the top of the dune and raises his back to catch the tiny microscopic water droplets that are floating in the air. He channels these water droplets all the way down to his mouth and enjoys a nice, refreshing drink. In the South American deserts found in Chile and Peru, scientists have learned from the plants and animals of the desert and, using this idea, have developed large nets which trap the moisture from the fog and channel it down to a pipe and eventually into a collection tank. So, there you have it, the amazing world of the desert beetle and how it manages to survive in one of the world's harshest environments.